my name is Ashley from Move with Ashley. Today I'm going to be guiding you in alignment from tabletop to down dog to plank. We're going to be working with Ray from Roots Fitness. So the first thing you want to work on is your hand alignment. You want the fingers spread wide open. Grip the mat with your fingertips, pressing the pads of your fingers into the mat to get as much weight off of your wrist as possible. You want to look a little bit directly in front of you, maybe a couple inches, just to keep your spine straight and aligned. And then you want to move your attention down to your knees and to your legs. His knees are maybe a little bit further than his hips, so you want to just kind of close them in just a little bit. And then bring your legs along with you to keep them nice and parallel. So that's your tabletop pose. To get into down dog, just curl your toes under, lift the hips up and back. And then you want to press your chest through your shoulders to get as much of a straight line as possible. And then to get from here, you don't need to move anything except your torso and your hips. So to get to plank, just lay forward, lifting your shoulders up as much as possible, and then straightening out. So that has been tabletop to down dog to plank.